here to discuss the Pythagorean Theorem. In this example, notice that we have a right triangle. Right triangle is a triangle with a right angle. In this example, the hypotenuse of the right triangle is missing. We can use the Pythagorean Theorem. The Pythagorean Theorem states that the sum of the squares of the length of a right triangle is equal to the square of the length of the hypotenuse, or c squared equals a squared plus b squared, where a and b is the length of the right triangle. And if the length is missing in the right triangle, we can use the equation a squared equals c squared minus b squared, or b equals c squared minus a squared. Let's try to solve this problem. In this right triangle, the hypotenuse is missing. So we can use the formula c squared equals a squared plus b squared. So c squared equals to
the hypotenuse of this triangle.